A year ago, our lives were forever changed as the coronavirus began to rampage across the world. In a matter of days, Lubbock would begin to feel the effects as the first case spread throughout the hub city. Masks, rigorous hand washing, and social distancing soon became a part of our daily routine. And COVID-19, a household name. From the lives lost to the impact on our local economy, to a sign of hope. Join me as we take a look back on a year in crisis, Wednesday at 10.